Hey guys, it is Vicky and I am doing my October favorites. The squeaky noise, if you hear that, that's my dog Hank. I can't believe the end of October is here because I love October so much. And I got married earlier this month, so I can't believe how quickly time just flew. It was like, it was incredible. I waited for this month forever and now it flew by. It's crazy. I am wearing my neon green love pink shirt, which I love. I love their hoodies, and I had gift cards from my bachelorette party that I could use up so I can go and kind of splurge a little bit there. But let's get into favorites because I'm super excited for this month's favorites. I am going to start with face products first, and then big fan of Tarte, and this happened to be one of the eyeshadow palettes that I constantly reached for. I'm not sure what the name of this palette. Oh, it's Amazonian Clay Eyeshadow Palette, but it doesn't have like a name on it. It's like a little wooden kind of a container. The colors are Shimmering Buff, Shimmering Sable, Shimmering Cocoa, and a Matte Coffee Bean. So yeah, they are shimmery, but there's one matte color in there, but they're just like a gorgeous neutral palette. They're extremely pigmented, especially the color right here, this like very, very pigmented. But I love this. I happen to be reaching for it a lot because it's got like this taupey color and the browns. It's just perfect for fall. I love it, and they're very, very pigmented. Very pigmented. As far as blushes go, I'm still on the hunt for like the perfect fall blush. I have been trying to find the NYX Raisin color. I haven't been able to find it. But I did turn to Milani, one of my like go-to drugstore products that I think they are very, very good for a drugstore product. I mentioned this several times. It has a very pretty, it looks almost pink when I bring it up to you, but kind of moving it back is more true to color, where it has a more natural, it still has more pink than I would like for fall. I'd like a little bit more of a plum color. So if you know of one and you want to suggest one for me, please let me know because I'd love to check it out. As far as a favorite for eyeliner, this is the Tarte Emphas Eyes. It's cute. Emphas Eyes. You can see that. It is the Aqua Gel Liner. I have to be honest with you that I really have not found something quite like this consistency. It is like almost a, so this comes up and you just kind of twist it. It is like a gel liner that you would need. The Aqua Gel Liner is, it's as though I would use like Max gel liner in the little tube, in the, you know, little container, and took like a pencil brush and drew it on. This kind of does that it, except it's in a pencil form. I've used this like every day, and I can get a really, really small precise line right up at the eyelash line. Sonia Kashuk eyelash curler. I am so excited about this one, and it's so great because it actually fits my eyes half before I apply my mascara. And this is just a sample. It's by Lancome. It's called the XL. And what it is it's like your mascara kind of priming your lash. So it's like a white coating that goes over your lashes. But it, honest to God, like my husband said, are you wearing fake lashes today? And I had that on along with my mascara. It truly wraps each little lash up and makes it like thicker and longer, and then so when you apply mascara to it, it just, I swear by this, like I love this product. It is amazing. It's incredible. It should definitely go under your mascara. I've tried drugstore ones and other like lash boosters or whatever, but the Lancome one honestly is like top notch. It's the best lip product. Revlon Demure 683 has been my go-to this month. As you can see, I've used a good amount of it. It is like the perfectly like pinky nude, but I always go back to my NARS Sheer Glow, and I did go back this month. Reason being, I use these, I did my own makeup for my wedding and I used this, and I looked flawless in my photos. It just does the job. Okay, it just does it. I haven't found anything drugstore wise or wise that kind of does this for me, more so than the NARS Sheer Glow. I know the Neutrogena Healthy Skin one is supposed to be a dupe for it, which I think it is in consistency wise, but I noticed that in photos, my face is like stark white when I use it, and pretty much any other drugstore brand. I think it's because they have the SPF in them. This one, though, I come out very natural in photos and look. For nail polish remover, a favorite of mine has been the Powder Room by Butter London. This really does the job. So, like, glitter, especially now, it's, like, super trendy to wear glitter nail polishes. Gets it off very well. Does a great job. It is on the pricier side, but does the job. The Yummy Mummy Butter London, for sure, favorite. It has that natural, like, taupey kind of look to it. I love it. Talked about this before. It's by the Essence Color Couleur & Go. I'm not really sure how you say that. And this is in the color Walk of Fame. I know I've mentioned this before, but it is the perfect taupe color, and it's 99 cents. So you can't beat that. I love that. And then this color, you'll be surprised. It's the Congoline Coral. Now, it totally looks pink on camera. It is an orangey color. And just kind of going with the fall theme, it really kind of captures the fall colors in there because it has a pretty shimmer. Forever Young by Essie. And truly has been a favorite red. It's just a true, like, blood red. Like, if you picture what, like, blood looks like. Oh, that's a good color right there. Blood red. Perfect for that. And, of course, on my nails now, I have my Frankensteins for Halloween tomorrow. And then I swear by this, you guys. If you're looking for a top coat, like, this is the one. Like, I have used Sachet Vite, I've used OPI, I've used Essie, I've used everybody, and nobody works like this. Your nails are seriously dry in like a minute or two. It's out the door top coat for nails. And you can pick this up at any drugstore. They have them at Ulta. I don't know about Sephora, but Ulta. It's seriously, like, get it. Like, it's not like Sachet Vite where, like, you know, you use. You like the Tresemme's Fresh Start Dry Shampoo Smoothing. This is the one I've been using now for a couple of months. It has a better smell, I think, than some of the other ones. It smells better. I have blonde hair, so I don't know if it leaves the powdery kind of feeling. I'm sorry, powdery look up on the hairline. The feeling, yeah, like as the day goes on, like I can kind of feel my hair a little bit stiffer after using it, but like that's how they all feel. I feel like from the ones that I've used. I mean, if there's one that you don't get that with, let me know, but the ones I've had, but this has definitely been what I like. I like the price on it. And I also have been using the L'Oreal Paris Elnett Satin Stronghold Hairspray. This has definitely been something I've been using probably since August, and it is a favorite. I was using the little one because I wanted to try it out, and I've ended up buying the full one this month. And I have perfume, and this is like, I don't know if I would call this like a fall scent, but I really, really like it. It's Covet by Sarah Jessica Parker, and it is like a, it's just like a very light, like a very pretty smell. I feel like sometimes with autumn, not that I don't love autumn smells, because I do, like all my air fresheners in the house from Bath & Body Works have the autumn scent. But with this, you can kind of, I think, enjoy more autumn-y, like, lotion, and then you can wear this. And it's a very soft, very, like, people want to get closer to you when you wear it, honestly. It smells great. And then, I haven't had this in long, but I totally know this is a favorite, and my husband loves it, and it's the Hello Kitty perfume that I got from Sephora recently. I have, since I took it out of the box, not in stock. Like, I put it on 3 times today because it smells so good. I probably will be purchasing the larger one. And the packaging is cute. Like, how can you not love that little packaging? And you can tell I've used a good amount of it. Like, I literally got this last week, so definitely a favorite. And something non-makeup related, I have to mention my Nook, because I love my Nook. My Nook comes with me everywhere. Like, when I purchase purses, I want to make sure that my Nook fits in them. And I have the Nook Touch is the one that I have, and my screen is a Harry Potter, in case you guys laugh at me, but it is Harry Potter. The case that I have is by Spectre. This is one of the best cases I've ever found for a Nook, so that's why I wanted to mention it. It is in the color purple. It looks a little rough. My favorite book series that I finished, and I finished on my honeymoon, was the Pretty Little Liars. Like, it was so good, and the 10th one comes out in December, and yeah, I'm a sucker. Like, I know there's tween books, but oh my gosh, I was so engrossed. I read the 7, 8, and 9 I read on my honeymoon. Like, I read all 3 of them on my honeymoon because I'm obsessed. Like, I'm seriously obsessed with that series. I like the show on TV too, but I love the books. Like, books are just by far, I'm crazy for them. So those are my favorites for the month of October. I can't believe it's already Halloween tomorrow, but I'm so excited because I love it. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys again.